See that construction up ahead? Watch how our self-driving system handles it. Even with traffic merging from the left, the system finds the perfect opening and smoothly changes lanes to go around. That's the power of our end-to-end algorithm. It's like the brain of the whole system, instead of separate modules for perception and planning, like traditional self-driving systems. We use one AI model that handles it all. It takes the sensor data and figures out the best move all on its own. Basically, it creates a driving trajectory with the ideal path and speed. This minimizes data loss and boosts response time. Plus, the end-to-end model learns from high-quality human driving data. And thanks to our unique stereo vision system, it's 10 to 20 times more efficient at training than most other systems. We're talking 100%, twice over. First, it's 100% data-driven. Second, it handles 100% of driving scenarios. It drives like a seasoned pro, taking the self-driving experience to the next level. On the in-car display, you can see the senior visualization. It shows you all the possible driving trajectories the end-to-end model is considering in real time. But that's not all. The system also uses a safety reasoning framework. It evaluates each trajectory based on safety, human likeness, legality, comfort, and efficiency. Then, it picks the best one and controls the car. This guarantees a consistently smooth and safe driving experience. Like here, for example, we need to make a right turn onto a narrow street, and there are two parked cars. The system quickly identifies the drivable area, doesn't hesitate, and makes the turn perfectly. Now, on this tree-lined road, there's a construction vehicle parked at the next intersection. Our system sees it, anticipates the obstruction, and starts maneuvering around it well in advance. Then a left turn onto a side street. The whole maneuver is smooth and seamless, just like a seasoned driver. On these narrow roads, the system accurately detects oncoming traffic, maintains a safe distance, and adjusts its speed accordingly. Now we're approaching an irregular intersection. There are e-bikes and scooters crossing everywhere. The system slows down, yields to a scooter running a red light, and carefully navigates through. It proceeds cautiously until it's safely through the intersection, constantly scanning and yielding as needed. Up next, a left turn. The system smartly positions itself in the left turn lane. But just as it's about to turn, the black car ahead suddenly reverses. Our system doesn't rush or try to force its way through. It anticipates the other car's movement, waits, and then makes the left turn. Here's an even narrower road in a small town. Pedestrians and cyclists are crossing everywhere. A real test for the self-driving system. We come up behind a slow-moving three-wheeled vehicle. The system seems to think it through. It follows briefly, waits for oncoming traffic to pass, then smoothly goes around. Notice how after passing the three-wheeler, the system doesn't immediately hug the right side. It sees a white car reversing ahead and continues to scan for an opening. Seeing none, it falls in line behind the car. Now, we need to go straight onto an even narrower road, with e-bikes and scooters darting across randomly. The difficulty level goes way up, but the system navigates the intersection flawlessly, quickly determines the correct path, and smoothly merges onto the narrow lane. Impressive! Now, there's some construction on the right. Traffic cones are lined up along the edge of the road. The system easily avoids them. These low-lying obstacles are a real challenge for self-driving systems' perception capabilities. Our end-to-end architecture uses omnidirectional occupancy perception technology. This allows the vehicle to accurately identify all kinds of obstacles and avoid them effectively.